So we need a human relevant system that will allow us to better predict how humans will respond to medications, to foods, and to chemicals. Right now, when we're developing drugs, we have two tools at our disposal: animal testing or cells in dishes. Because animals aren't humans, they're often failing to predict how humans will respond to drugs. And because the cells in the dishes don't work like they do in the human body, they're not very predictive either.